This life-changing perspective has changed my entire life since then. It's changed my vocation, first off. I now work as a quality monitor for the city, and I take services that are offered to people that are disabled, and I evaluate how the services are being delivered. It's a lot of paperwork, but I truly believe that what I'm doing is making a difference. And this life-changing perspective has also changed my schooling. Before, I was going here at Grand Canyon University for digital design, Bill Lopes. And now I'm studying to be a vocational rehabilitation counselor. And when I get my MA in counseling, I'm going to be